Givenchy has released a black lip balm. Let's try it together.
This is the Le Rouge Interdit balm in the shade 10. That's the best pronunciation I can do. I'm so sorry. The design on the actual lipstick is beautiful and I love the colour. Similar in shade to Black Honey, but this formula is more nourishing. I actually think it's worth all the £34 I paid.